The arts in England are fantastic. Artists are full of vibrancy and creativity. And our job is to support them. And there's a great opportunity there, even though the financial situation remains challenging.
The Canada Council has an extraordinary opportunity at the moment in helping Canada to lead in the changed agenda that the changing times require for any country in the world.
I think there's plenty of opportunities. We have quite a number of institutions that have been established by government. As a matter of fact, the Department of Arts and Culture is responsible for 28 of those. And amongst those are some which have really, really forged ahead.
From 2008 really until 2014, we've seen a massive reduction in our funding. So I think the opportunities over the next number of years will be that actually that we're seeing green shoots in Ireland again. So the opportunities are huge in terms of the potential that that offers the arts infrastructure, because being as resilient as it is, it has survived those number of years where there was a reduction in funding.
The new government, which was elected in 2011, has actually prioritized the arts and culture as the main sector through which employment creation can be done. So for me, that is a very big opportunity, because it also entails new funding levels to the sector, which has not been there before.
As of 2 years ago, under the new government economic strategy, the arts has been given a prominent place in the overall economic transformation. Having said that, there'll be more money in the arts. However, the report that we have to present to the government will be more in terms of how much do we contribute to the Malaysian economy in terms of dollars and cents, when actually in the arts, it's, the success is not necessarily in terms of dollars and cents.
The primary opportunity really goes to where we are as a nation. You know, we're a young nation. People are increasingly interested in a sense of national identity and increasingly interested in having their own stories reflected back at them. So that's really the heart of what we do. So it's very exciting to be able to support creative people to tell their stories to a nation who's really ripe for that discussion.